My mum, she's getting older, more than 80 years and 10. But lately I remember her saying now and then, with all these fancy gadgets, life's different than before. I'm glad I'm on my way out, I can't stand it anymore. Oh, I'm glad I'm on my way out, I can't stand it anymore. If you want to ring somebody, you press 1, 2, 3, or 4. By the time I've reached that number, I've forgotten why I rang. I'm glad I'm on my way out, it is more than I can stand. No more stoking up the coal range to get the meals all hot. Just put them in a microwave, not even in a pot. Press a lot of numbers, down to seconds, it's unreal. And then the damn thing says to you, do enjoy your meal. Oh, I'm glad I'm on my way out, I can't stand it anymore. If you want to ring somebody, you press 1, 2, 3, or 4. By the time I've reached that number, I've forgotten why I rang. I'm glad I'm on my way out, it is more than I can stand. There's nothing like a visit to the friendly grocer's store, who knew you by your first name as you walked on through the door. But now you are a number as they scan your product through. They say, have you got flybys, cash or card, madam, that will do. Oh, I'm glad I'm on my way out, I can't stand it anymore. If you want to ring somebody, you press 1, 2, 3, or 4. By the time I've reached that number, I've forgotten why I rang. I'm glad I'm on my way out, it is more than I can stand. Even when I'm dead and gone, she says don't make a fuss. Just put me in a paper box and say she's gone from us. She can't understand the people that come around you when you're dead. She would sooner that they visited when she's living here instead. Oh, I'm glad I'm on my way out, I can't stand it anymore. If you want to ring somebody, you press 1, 2, 3, or 4. By the time I've reached that number, I've forgotten why I rang. I'm glad I'm on my way out, it is more than I can stand. The years are flying by now, and mum, we love her so. The boy, the ones who know her, love her, doveys are no, no. She isn't into cuddles or plastering about, but will help with all the family when they're feeling down and out.